guys. Welcome to the Hair of Truth. I am Ida Mae Suleen, and this is my paw. My paw done ran off with the Indian mistress, and then the Native Americans came, and they shot me in the face because they were looking for their Native American sisters. Anyway, my paw done been reincarnated, and we're back together, and he loves me. Hey guys, my name's Adna Sue, and just to let you know that was my Paul from generations back. Just met him, so I had to talk to him. Well, see, then what happened was my real Paul then ran off with the Indian woman, and then the herd of Indian men came looking for the Indian woman and my Paul. And then they done killed us, shot us in the face with arrows. And I was like, I didn't even feel a thing. I just fell down, hurt myself. I don't know what had done happened. But this is what I look like after, you know, about 100 years of being put down. So, that's what we're going to do. This is how I look. This is my costume for today, by the way. And wait for the song. Let's do it. Shot to the heart, and you're too late, darling. You give love a bad Thanks for watching, guys. That's the hairy truth. Come back tomorrow for some more spooktacular hairy truth.